Welcome back, sports fans. We are in the process of building Paula a berkey. So she got all the pieces. You got this from Canadian Tire, got the filters from Berkey from Amazon, and we got this from Walmart. And yes, I will go on the record and said I went to Walmart. I've never gone to Walmart in a long, long time, but I did. So we got the pot, we got everything. So what we're gonna do, so we marked the lid with the two holes, and we drill a hole. Now, if you watch the video, you'll know that it's a 7/16 drill bit is what we're using. So we just drill a pilot hole, right? And then we put the big boy in. Now we're gonna time this, so it's a 7:45. So we'll figure out if we're gonna make any money at this or not. So there. Okay, so you do that lid, and then what you do is turn the pot over and do the exact same thing. So you even it out in the middle, put your holes, mark your holes so that they match, right? Now, I've never tried it or what the reason is, but they say this house should be a stainless steel pot for some reason. I guess to do with water or something. Got that, you got the pot drilled, you got two of these filters. Now this goes on the inside. Now remember, that's black, okay? Just remember that. And this is brown. Okay, so now what you do is this. Throw this away. This is to bleed these filters. So what you do is you put the brown grommet on there and don't lose it. Just like that. See how it sweats? Mm-hmm. That's what you do. You have to prime them like that or else they won't work. Okay? See that one sweating now? That's why you got to prime them up before you put them in. And you just let them. All you do is you take with it. And then it'll keep going. Like, these are good for, I think it's 6,000 gallons of water or something. Stupid amount. Okay, so we got the filters like that. And then you put the black one on. And you put them through the bottom. Like so. Right? And then you put this on. Okay, and then you, oh, wait a minute. I'm gonna put that grommet on there. So, and then you put the, now these wing nuts, these are only plastic, so don't torque them down like 3,000 foot-pounds or nothing. Just that, what you want to do is make the seal, that's all. Okay. I know you guys are waiting for a lot, but that's all there is to it. And then you, we're going to put the tap in here, and then you just screw that on there and fill it up with water. Okay? That's all there is to it. So just give me a minute. We're going to put the tap in here because you have to put the tap in here. So we're going to do that now. So all that comes, this is, now you got to remember this is plastic too, so you got to be gentle. Gentle. Then wash that and Bob's your uncle. We'll clean all that up, wash it all up, and then we'll put it all together.